We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. The Switch Axe has two forms, axe and sword. You can power up the sword attacks by injecting them with file energy. Okay. Let's take those parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new. Remember, our target is a great Jagras. Follow the large belly tracks it leaves on the ground.